For my next video, I'd like to do one on the Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra and all of the other One UI 6, 6.1 phones, tablets, etc. And it's on how to take a screenshot of your entire page as it scrolls. So instead of taking, we're on my Amazon page here. Instead of taking screenshot and then scrolling down, taking a screenshot, and scrolling down, taking a screenshot, there's a way to do this. And I might have done a video on this before, but I had a couple people asking. So the easy way to do it is take your screenshot, which is the volume down and power button. And then as you see this arrow down, scroll, that I just tapped on, where it says scroll capture, you push that, it'll take a screenshot, you push that, it'll take a screenshot, and it continues to add to your screenshot until as much as you want is done. And then there's your screenshot. So instead of taking single ones, you have a nice big long screenshot of everything on the page. Comes in really handy, nice feature. So that's my quick video. I hope you found my videos to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. And until next time, I'm out.